New Hampshire Codfather, I heard that you yourself put Terminix out of business because you, sir, know how to extinguish cockroaches. Now, would you like to tell your fans and friends, you are the angler of the day, sir, for comic relief, if not anything else. Can you please tell us how to extinguish cockroaches properly?
Well, I found out that someone applied to the government, and the government gave them a grant of $37,000 of our hard-earned tax money. And in return for that $37,000, he figured out that cockroaches eat baking soda.
That's right!
When they eat baking soda, they get gas.
That's right!
And when they get gas, they can't fart, so they blow up.
That's right! What is that? They blow up?
They blow up when they eat baking soda.
Because they can't fart!
They can't, cockroaches can't fart.
Danny!
No fart.
You learned something today.
I'm putting baking soda in.
Nate, you learned something today. I learned something today. Howie! Did you learn something today? Cockroaches cannot fart. Thank you.
But they love to eat baking soda.
Thank you, New Hampshire Codfather. Cockroaches cannot fart under any circumstances.
They can't fart.
Can't fart.
But love baking soda.
But love baking soda. And they can't fart. Thank you, New Hampshire Codfather. You, my friend, are the new Dennis Longhunter, because cockroaches can't fart. Thank you.